Hola amigos, amigas, aquí estamos de Toronto Fashion Week. Soy Joana Luna, estamos aquí con la gran modelo desde Colombia, Glorena Arias. ¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien, gracias Joana.
You're a Latina and it's amazing to hear about your story. And you know, you're in Toronto trying to pave the way despite barriers and obstacles. Tell me a little more about your journey as a model.
Well, actually, I started in Colombia like when I was 16, and I worked there like till I was like 22. So I did a lot of runway, you know, like so. Like I'm very like familiar to these fashion weeks because in Colombia, like every year we would have like our own fashion week, like in Cali, because I'm from Cali. And I used to do like I did some Bogota fashions, you know, like we did some in Cartagena. So it was like a little bit of work like in Colombia while I was studying. And then like, yeah, I moved here and I actually haven't seen as an obstacle at all to be a Latina. It's actually like great because everybody loves us.
Beautiful, beautiful. Me encanta eso. Tell us a little more about your first glimpse of success.
Well, actually, like, it was just like, I just saw myself like after, you know, when my mom used to record me. And I don't know, it was like, I was very shy at that time. And I think like I would enjoy it more now, you know. At that time I was like, because you're young, you know, so you're a little bit insecure and you're like, oh my God, you know, like everybody's looking at you. So I would say like I didn't enjoy it as much as I would enjoy it now, but it was fun.
So for all of our viewers there, our Latinas out there, tell me one piece of advice you would give to them to obviously get into this business.
My advice would be like follow what you want, follow what you like, and yeah, try to contact the right people, you know, like do good connections, and that would like lead you to wherever you want to go.
Ay, qué lindo, qué lindo. And thank you very much for the entrevista. What's coming up next for you?
I'm going to Hong Kong in February, so I'm super excited. There is this fur company that I work with from Montreal, and they actually like are having like a show there, like it's a fur show. So they invited me to Hong Kong. So, you know, like I can't go like for so long because I have a son, but this one is just like a week trip. So I'm really excited for that.
Hold on, wait one second, Lorena. Tienes un son en este cuerpo. What's the trick? And tell us a tip here.
All right, well, I don't know. I really don't like diet. I'm gonna say the truth. Like I love dessert. It's just like, you know, like try to know yourself, know what your body can handle, you know, like don't eat like for anxiety, you know, like be healthy, you know, like that's the most important thing. If you're healthy, you're gonna look good. That's my advice. Hola amigos, estamos viendo Spotlight TV con Joana Luna. Besos.